I grew up taking the most absolutely useful thing for granted. What is that useful thing? Nature. My job is to prevent my generation, I'm 69 years old, from colonizing you guys. Because when the British came here, they colonized us geographically. But what we are doing to you is intergenerational colonization. We're colonizing your air, we're colonizing your water, your soils, your rivers, your seas, your lakes, your streams, your wells, your aquifers, now even your climate.